If I could speak to the breeze, what would she teach? I'd ask politely for peace or some guidance at least, perhaps.